Hello and welcome back. This is now chapter 7. Woo! We're doing good. So this is the start of the level. Defeat all the demons, jump up here. Then you have to jump at the corner of the container to actually get on it. And ta-da! That's number 1. Number 2, once you get your shotgun. For the first time.
Woof. That is one ugly ass shotgun.
Okay, from here you have to go up the stairs now. And now you want to drop through the rails here and grab your secret number 2. Okay, shortly after, you'll drop down from a walkway and this middle canister will blow open with demons inside it. Now with your sword, hit this wall here and yeah, and grab your secret inside. Welcome to the retro area again. That is number 3. Number 4. So once you triggered the third sewer drainage, don't go down the elevator just yet. Go down the stairs here and grab your secret. Now you want to go down the elevator now. Destroy the... I think it's green? No, it's red. I believe it's your red colour thing, I'm going to call it. Then you have to head back up to where this door is here. Well, not that door. But if you've been here before, then this bit will be covered by red, so you can't get through this door right now. But now you can. So this part is still related. So go through the door and just head back. And to the left, and that door I was hitting, it's disappeared. Go to the top of the stairs, and you want to head right and not head straight like I did. But anyway, we'll get there eventually. Now take a left, take another left, and grab your secret. Okay, from the last location, turn around. Grab the crate. I want to take a right now. Check all the crates on the way. And go down the walkway here. And you have to, I think you have to jump off, or you can walk off. For me, I jumped off. Once you're here, you want to turn around now. And ta-da, there's the secret. Secret number 7. From the last location. Now we're going to head back up where that door was now. We went through. Okay, once we get here, now you want to head up the stairs now. And you want to take a left. Head up these stairs here. And you'll find the next secret just down here. Secret number 8. Once you get to the green door that you can't open just yet, you go through this gate here, down the stairs, and a summoner will come out the wall to your left. In that room where the summoner is, there'll be a secret. Okay, once you get to the boat area, the boat's already smashed through the wall. And you have to defeat another summoner, and eventually this part of the boat will blow up. And you'll be able to get inside it. Do not go up the stairs, go left through this door here and go grab the secret right there. Alright, once you drop down, well, once you try to walk past the walkway and it'll make you fall, but once you walk back up here, you can now get across it. Do not go through the door, do not go through that door there, because it ends the mission straight away. So from here, you want to go downstairs and grab the secret just at the end of the walkway. Okay, from the last location, turn around, head up the stairs and head left. There we go. Now get your sword out and hit the boxes. Now just follow the only way you can and you'll end up right next to the secret. And that is it for chapter 7.